As part of our homeschool science lesson, we're going to do an experiment with bean plants. We planted seeds in two places, and we're using cottage cheese containers to hold the bean plants. We're going to cover one pot with a box. Another pot we're going to leave out in the sunlight. And then we're going to compare the two plants after about 10 days.
Okay, so this plant we're going to put a box over for about 10 days. And this one we'll let stay out in the sun. And we'll come back in about 10 days and see how that looks different.
So we're using a brick to weigh down each corner of the box, or each side of the box. Hopefully that will prevent the wind from blowing the box away. So there's a green bean plant growing inside the box, and there's one growing outside the box. We want to see what the effect of sunlight is on these plants. Well, today we're going to compare the green bean plants, the one that was in the box for about 12 days and the one that was not in the box. There's three green bean plants grown in this old cottage cheese container. Alright. Yeah, go ahead and take off the bricks and take the box off. Let's see what that plant looks like. The one that has not been in the sun. It'll be interesting to see what it looks like.
Okay.
Well, what do you think? Does it look any different?
Yeah, it kind of does. Oh, yeah. This leaf is kind of turning yellow, see?
All right. I'll take this one and put it next to the other one.
Well, this one looks really green and it looks like it has really good leaves. This one has kind of yellow leaves.
Looks like it's dying, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks like that one's dying. It's got some holes in the leaves, too.
That leaf, yeah, this leaf definitely looks yellow.
Yeah.
Compared to this one, which is green.
Yeah, this one looks better than that one.
That leaf is dying.
That leaf
turned yellow and limpy, and the soil looks damp though. Some weeds have germinated here. That's interesting.
Weird one though. Oh, I can still see the seed attached to them.
Yeah, these plants are definitely not doing good.
Yeah.
But it's not completely dead. Now if we leave it out in the sun, it might come back to life. But the ones that got sunlight all these 12 days, or none of their leaves are yellow. They're all green.
Yeah. It also looks like there's more leaves on that one than that one.
Yeah. So what do you think? This plants definitely need sunlight, right?
Yeah.
Plants cannot live without light. I think we should transplant the plants in our garden now. You want to?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's another green bean vine. Letting the beans grow out and grow their seeds. We're going to save the seeds on these. Of course, you can eat the seeds, the bean seeds too.
All right, can you come up here and show the viewer the roots in there?
Yeah, look at those roots.
Saw a grub come out.
Ugh.
There's a grub. Can you see that?
Ugh, yeah, I can.
The little guy was hurting on this plant.
Ugh, that's
gross. I'm gonna throw him. All right. Okay, so now we'll just go ahead and put the green beans in there. And oh, I see a worm, too. He's covered up already. Okay, we're getting some rain water. Compliments of God. All right. Here are the green beans that were in the box that didn't get the sunlight. We just took it out of the pot and we noticed the roots are not nearly as developed as the other plant. The roots look a lot smaller. All right, now we have both pots of green beans transplanted into the garden. What we learned in this science experiment is that plants have to have sunlight in order to be healthy, in order to have healthy leaves, and to have healthy roots. So the roots on the plant that didn't get much sunlight, it's not nearly as healthy. All right. Some days have passed. Let's take a look at the green beans now. The green bean plants. The plant on the left is the one that had all the sunlight, and the one on the right here was the one that did not get the sunlight. It was covered with the cardboard box, and it's obvious which one fared better. This science experiment really shows that sunlight is important for plants. We had planted multiple seeds in the cups or in those pots, and it looks like a couple of them died. They just could not recover after being without sunlight that long. One plant looks like it's going to survive, struggling to live there. But the one that had sunlight all those days is doing pretty well. The leaves are kind of yellow. We've had some very cold nights here. This is November 1st. So actually it's pretty amazing that those plants are even alive. Here's some older bean vines on the trellis. I'm leaving the pods here to dry out, and so I can save the beans that are inside, the dry beans. Here's a pod that's dried out. Should have dry beans inside, and here's another one. As this experiment shows, the sun is very important for life.